A state representative from Central Falls has introduced legislation that would allow the city's schools to adopt a dress code requiring school uniforms. The proposal calls for the school system's governing board to establish a dress code by January 2015 and implement it 6 months later. The district would have to provide a way for parents to choose not to comply. Different schools and grade levels would be allowed to establish their own dress codes.